We started with 70, we're down to 36. It's day two of gauntlet number six, Morgan.
What?
Welcome back, everybody. Here we go.
Yeah.
Start with some jump start, Morgan. It's going to be a tight race here.
We lost the knife.
The knife is on yours.
Here it is.
It's going to be close because we doubled the double masters. Just kidding. We only added one double masters VIP, but we added two more boxes of Commander Masters Collectors.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So we're going from 36.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Down to 16.
Okay. Contestant number one.
Go back and check out yesterday's video.
Mikey!
See how they got here.
All right.
But Mikey, you're already into a doubling season, so good luck. Here we go.
Get a risk study now, Mike. Cruel! Uh-oh.
I don't think there's...
It's not good.
Dread Presence.
And the anime card, there it is. Feast of the Fallen. Okay, Mikey. Hey, I don't know.
Rough start, I think. You're looking for a preordain and spell stutter straight.
Okay, right. Yep. Gauntlet number six, Einar. Here we go. Well, these ones are nice with no inner wrappers.
That's good for today's experimental video.
Ooh, Mizzix. He could be okay, actually.
No.
Oh, no. Really?
It's the anime.
Is it this one? No.
Did you pass it already?
Maybe.
Classic.
Jump start. What are you? Is it the first card? No. No.
No.
No. No.
Okay, well, it's terrible.
No. No. But yeah, there it is. It was this one. Thermal Alchemist.
Okay.
It's been a long time since we opened Jump Start.
It's a good product, man.
I do like it. Plop! I think you did good, too.
Plop!
Jeweled Lotus. Getting him in.
Former Gauntlet champion. He's back to round two.
Oh.
See if we can hit a risk study here.
All right, plot. Knights.
Nope.
Ooh, Circle of Loyalty. Balan. That's
a good one.
That's a good one.
Yes. Plop, you continue to rock it.
Okay, plop. Moving on, I think.
Anime Balan. Very good.
Okay. Capture of Thick Horse. Shadowless.
Nice capture, Shadowless.
Very nice. Cats, that's not going to do it. I don't know if there's a good cat. Nope.
It's $3.
Sick mouth lion.
There's a chance, man. There's a chance.
Are you telling me
close?
They printed Leon in the War Leader, I don't know how many times.
It's a good cat.
Auto in. Pipes. For sure thing.
For sure thing.
Oh, he might have did it. This could be good.
This could be really good.
I can't remember what one Ristic Study is. No. No.
What's... Oh, no.
That's the... No.
What's in here?
Oh, yeah,
World of Rogue. That's a card.
Okay, Inventive. I don't even remember that pack. It's so bad. Manathan.
Yeah, it's mostly the artifacts, right?
Yeah.
Like, there wasn't preordain or anything in this one.
All right, Manathan. Dragons.
Atlas, no. Ah! At this point, that's not bad, dude.
Dragon's Horde. Is Dragon's Horde on the list?
No, Lathless is still better.
Oh, there's the Dragon Mage. I like that one. That one looks awesome. That's the anime card.
That does look nice.
Right? It's not.
We're going with Lathless for Manifest.
Okay. Crinkle Cut. Get me some fries. Let's go. Okay. No. I know this one's not good. Oh, no, it's okay.
You got the Ronus one.
That's okay. I don't think it's great. It's not okay.
It's a couple dollars.
Colossal Majesty.
Oh, no.
All right, Crinkle. Brendan. All right, Brendan.
Could be in a good spot here.
I feel like maybe they smell good.
They smell like rubber. They're made in Belgium, so it's got the old school.
The Michelin factory.
Flavored.
Merfolk.
Blue. What do we got here?
Sea floor Oracle. And the Marrow Regery.
Oh, no.
The Marrow Regeround, Brendan.
I'm sorry.
All right, Zach, in with the pipes. Marrow Regery? No.
Sea floor Oracle?
And
sad face.
Okay, we got a Kibo. Oh,
Kibo's probably going to do it.
Kibo! Nice, the, oh, and a monkey cage? Man, what a nice pack. Oh, orangutan. A gibbon. Man, they're all here.
Kibo's like over $4. So.
He's the anime card, right? No. 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 I don't open this pack very much, so I can't remember which one this is.
The second time. Ram through? Was it ram through?
Yeah. Possibly.
Ah, it doesn't matter.
Moopick? That sounds right. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. That might do it.
Okay. Jinkies. All right, Jinkies. No Rhystics yet. No Issu. No.
Just full on so far.
Ashcoat, he's on the up and up. Holy smokes.
Yeah.
Because of rats, right?
Oh! This could be
this
good.
This could be Rhystic.
It's not.
Oh, no. But this could be good. Is it good?
Well, let's go through. Let's see if we got a preordain.
Oh, magnifying glass. That's the one. It's pretty good, though, isn't it? There's no preordains, I don't think. Because preordain's the anime card. So magnifying glass is the anime card, right?
Okay.
That's why I think preordain's so expensive.
Shimmer Dragon.
Grave Pact for LC. All right, LC. Treasure. Gadrick.
What a treasure.
Oh, no. It's the Rapacious Dragon. He's the anime card.
So far, not a good box.
Okay. No, me neither. What's this? A Medallion of the Jet. Okay. Chad G. Let's go. Oh, we did it!
Snow Isu.
Hey, bud. What's going on? But there's something else cool in this pack, too. Merit Lage's Slumber. There it is. Cold Steel Heart anime.
That's a better hit than Isu.
Yeah.
Isu's really down. Nobody played him.
Nope. But that's really nice, man. That's gorgeous. All right, Chad G.
Probably enough to get there today.
Deflecting Swat for Poe. Poe's looking to swat a Rhystic Study, I think. Nope. Not today.
Too ferocious.
Goreclaw.
Already.
And then there's that guy again. Ugh. Colossal Majesty.
It's like a dollar and change.
Oh, no. Merg! Spawn us a Turg. Show us this box. It's something.
Just hit the walk-off or stick steady.
Yeah. It's the anime card in that pack, right? I believe.
Let's find out. Let's just get one.
Blank. Preston. That's good.
The little rabbit there?
Yeah.
That's a good hit.
That is a good hit. Distinguished Conjurer is, no. Karn. Remember Karn's in here, too? He's the anime. Is he still a good hit?
Yeah, he's
That's it right there. Flicker of Fate. Merg.
Getting through, Merg.
All right. Zebok. Yeah, the anime cards are fantastic in this. I really like them there. Oh, Urza's dude. This is it.
Oh,
it's Karn, isn't it?
Fuck. Is it?
Yeah! Look at him, fist in the sky.
Oh, yeah, he's flexing.
Karn, he's doing it. That's the anime. We don't have to search. That's beautiful.
Zephok, you're through, buddy.
Oh, and a Ballista.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
great
good.
Great pack.
Good, good. All right. Oh, yeah. You were close, man. Maybe the Rhystic Study's right here.
Could be. Box is going to heat up a bit.
Yeah, it is. Zombies. Oh. I love that card, though. That was so good in Standard, man. You remember Zombies and it makes two?
Yeah.
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 Deadly Plot. That's it. Lord of the Accursed. He's the anime card. She looks fantastic. Also, I played that in Standard Zombies. It was great.
However, financially.
Not good.
Memories won't get you.
Oh, look.
To the next round.
Kruya's Intervention. Yeah, but they're good memories. Okay, all right. There's a little bit of a woofer there with the zombies. But
they're going to be there. It's going to happen.
Hit on the nostalgia. Uh-oh.
Cycling.
I don't...
Look at that guy's
guy
eyes.
Sucks.
He's got a mustache like you.
Not really.
Yadaro.
Oh, he does. Oh, Yadaro. That's not Yadaro. Flame Adept. All right. What's the... There it is. Dranith Stinger, Paul. No?
That's a woofer.
Uh-oh. Jeff 81. He was in with the pipes. All right. So it's nice to see the Karn today. Inventive.
No, let's see Artifact one again.
But Hangerback Walker.
Yeah, it's Hangerback this time.
So that's... No?
$2
on some. No. How about Launch Mishap? How about the Whirler Rogue? That's it.
Yeah.
Very nice.
No Preordain there.
No. Preordain, I think, comes in the Rhystic Study Pack, to be honest.
Yeah.
So it's a tough hit. Luke.
You're looking for fairies too, then, right?
Yeah, so it might not be... Animatoristic study. Oh, multi-headed?
Actually, that Hydra's pretty good.
Primordial Hydra. Yeah, it is. That's good. Nice. And a Benevolent Hydra.
Good pack.
Which one is better?
Benevolent.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's a good pack.
Yeah. What? Now you got domesticated Hydras?
He just lives in his Hydra house.
Can we get one for the store?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Clockwork Hydra. I like this pack. Hydra's Growth. That's a great uncommon, Paul. Okay.
Luke, you're through, man. That's going to get you there.
Did I miss it? I must have.
Is it one of the Hydras or no?
I would have assumed. Yeah, it was. Hydra's Growth.
Oh, it's not even. It's the aura.
Yeah. Hydra's Growth.
Still, Luke. Good work.
Nice.
Mission accomplished, bud.
Deplastico with the Ur Dragon. Getting in here. Let's go. Yeah, that was a good pack. I like that.
I think we're up to about 7, but I think we'll get through for sure.
Fiery.
Ogre Battle Caster.
Ugh. Chandra's Pyreling. Spitfire. Yeah, Cone of Flame. Mm-hmm. Pyromancer. Where's the anime? There it is. Thrill of Possibility. That one actually looks really cool. Albeit it's not worth any money, but...
Yeah.
Arturo, he piped his way into the Jumpstart box. All right, Arturo. Cruel. Indeed.
No.
Termination Facilitator. I don't think... There it is. Feast of the Fallen. Yeah. On the Fallen.
Fallen indeed.
He's eating dead rats. Oh, no. Jonathan G. Hey, we got a Jonathan G and a Chad G.
Yep.
Huh. Demons. Oh, this could be good.
I think there's potential here. We always used to make fun of it, but...
Oh, yeah. I think... No. It's not. Kothofed.
There's a better one, though, right?
Rodolph is the vampire's
What's
one.
What's behind this one? Oh.
The Conductor of Kaka. Inner Demon. Infernal Idol. That looks cool. There it is. Diabolic Edict. Neat. All right, that was not a good demon pack. I think that's why we made fun of it.
But there is a good demon pack.
There is.
The other one.
Pipes. Little. He made
it. Is it Little Ben?
All right, Little. You piped your way in. Let's do great things here. Landfall. Nope. It's the Baloths.
Mm-hmm.
Is there a good Baloth? How about the Courser?
Courser?
Is he a few bucks?
$1.68-ish.
No, well, you never know these days.
That's right.
And your anime card is... There it is.
The Kalani Heart Expansion.
Oh, that's a nice one. Looks warming. Ah, Smelly Ferret.
Oh, we had a big day yesterday.
He gets the last pack of the box. Oh, yeah. Talran, man. He piped his way into the Talran.
Not just that. His whole pack is going to be the double, right?
Yeah.
And I can't remember.
He had
a good
day. Yeah, he had Deep Talran... Or was it Pipe and Talrin?
Something good.
Merfolk. Ooh.
Potential. This is risky.
No, it's Sloven, isn't it? No, it's a Sovereign.
Sovereign.
Other Merfolk, though. Turg and Merfolk can be blocked. This guy could be good.
No.
No. Rijuri?
No. No, Smelly, it all came crashing down.
You got the Merfolk reach around. Okay. Now, we go into the loose packs from the store. Retro Lion, you're up next. Good luck, sir.
You'd be in a good spot here.
Gross!
gross.
Oh, Ophiomancer? I mean, it's cool.
Yeah, it's over 4.
It makes snakes. That's cool. A Plague Crafter?
Gross. Nice. Retro could do it, man. I think Ophiomancer got him there.
Nice. Marcus! Loyal Retainers.
That was the cutoff.
That was the last one?
Yep, that was the last card.
719. Fiery. Uh-oh. No. 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 And this one has the Thrill of Possibility, I think.
Well, Marcus, you got to enjoy day 2 for a little bit.
Yeah. Loyal Retainers, a Chandra coming your way.
Fortunately, Chandra's...
Another Talrand? Yeah. Greg.
Nice. Those are the only Talrand.
Right. Now, Inventive.
This is a third Inventive.
Oh, I like
all three
him.
Have been different, so I'm okay with that.
And all three have been
bad.
Oh, that's not good. How about the Thopter Pi Network?
Oh no.
Whirler Rogue.
Inventive wrecked three.
You know what that just reminded me of, Paul?
What?
Yeah, I know. Christmas what card this year.
Yeah, we do.
Jewel Lotus for Geo! Geo, you rocked it, man. Wow.
Let's see the Jewel Lotus into the Rhystic Study.
Oh, Jeweled Study.
Mm-hmm.
Uh oh.
Not
wait,
there.
Isn't there a good insect in here?
There could be.
Isn't it a good insect commander? Nope.
It's not.
Swarm Shambler. Horn Beetle. Which is the one? Is this guy?
Caustic Caterpillar.
He's not as cool as the Chiller Pillar. No. All right. Liebot piping his way in. Let's go. Let's see Aristic. Oh, look who it is. It's her boy.
Oh, Liebot. That's a good sign.
Ooh, man, a walking ballista. Dude, fantastic. Karn.
Right.
Fist in the sky.
He's good. That was a good pack, Liebot.
Cormac. All right, Cormac. Cats. Leonin, he's a few bucks.
Yeah.
I don't like him, but he is.
Could be the cutoff. It's going to be close.
Two Leonins.
Yuck.
What happens if it is the cutoff and it's like right in between? Then who do you pick, right?
Yeah, we'll give them both back.
Yes.
How about that?
Steve-O. I like the way you think. All right, Steve-O. Karn, that was pretty good.
I mean, we got hammered 2 days ago.
Oh!
Fairy Cess is good.
This is good.
Is it, Steve-O.
No, it's not.
No, you don't care about that.
Oh. Is that what you care about? Is this it?
Keep going.
This one?
No.
This one?
No.
Okay.
There it is.
That'll get you in.
That's what you want.
That's actually a really nice card, man.
Yep.
That's beautiful. Nice. All right, Steve-O, you did it. You piped your way in, then you sprayed your way in. Round three. All right, Aiden. This is only round two, though, so let's keep going.
It's near the end, though, boy.
Yeah, it is. Heliod, Aiden. The Sprite, that was awesome. Merfolk. It is Slaven, I told you.
Oh, no.
Synchronized Eviction. And the Marrow Reach Around, so that's not good.
Bad Merfolk, bad Eviction. The blue decks are wrecking more than they've been helping.
Right? There's so many bad blue ones that you're like, uh-oh.
Yeah.
Cycle Pump, he piped his way in to round two. Go. Law. Mm-mm.
In order.
Nope.
Gideon,
there's no good Gideons. Hey, doesn't it remind you of Mangara?
It's like a seated Mangara.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah. Arrest. That's it. There it is. He's getting arrested.
This bubble.
Psychopomp. You got arrested. The Dude Man made it to round two with his Toxic Deluge.
Yeah. It's a hell of value better than I thought it was.
Yeah, because it was reprinted like 100,000 times.
Yeah.
Okay, Dude Man. You got a Boneyard, dude. I don't even remember this one. So
it could be good.
It is.
Shadowborn Demon, man.
This is the one that has the good demon in it, not demons.
Nope.
It's a bad demon. It's a bad demon.
Yeah.
I knew it. How about Graveblade Marauder?
No.
Ossuary Rats?
You really want a Gravecrawler?
Stitcher's Supplier?
Uncommon? Yeah.
The Dark 29!
Is it number 73 or number 472?
73!
A $201!
$2! Yeah! Dude, man! That's not probably not going to do it, but... Oh, Brandon B. He went deep, man. We only went deep like twice yesterday.
Yeah.
That's insane.
There wasn't very many. There was one per box. Well, I think there was three.
Yeah. Merfolk. No.
No. Bad blue.
No. Reach around. Aw, Brandon B.
Merfolk just wrecked today.
Probably Wygo. Last gun. Yeah. Irza got us in. Invented sucks. I thought it was going to be better. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Is this a good blue?
I don't know. Perfect yes! Copy. That's a $15 card.
It is, 12-ish. Yeah, yeah,
America.
But,
Canadian. Yeah, Canadian.
Yeah. Yeah. Still, that's good.
Someone just bought one of these at the store the other day.
Okay.
Yeah. Gigantoplasm. Oh, man, it's awesome. We did good. The Mirror Image. Well, I like her mask.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I like her mask. Well. It's a cat mask. It's nice.
Okay.
All right.
Probs. We'll see you in the next round.
Oh,
let's go
man.
Tabulate Morgan.
Yes.
And we're back. Yeah, that was close. Ronus was the bottom card. $2.66 made it in. We caught the Creeping Bloodsuckers at common as well. Mikey, you hit one of those. You're gonna start us off here.
All right, let's do it. Man, what a close chase that was. I still enjoy the Jumpstart product. I like the anime cards.
Yeah, at its price point, I think it's still a good product.
And I love that there's no foils, personally. It's just,
yes,
you get what you get.
It made it easier for us to.
Yes.
So we're there.
Yes. Okay, here we go.
Okay, now we're looking for top three, you guys. We're going from 16 down to 3.
Oh, yeah. All right, here we go. Mm-hmm. Starting us off. Mikey with the Creeping Blood.
Creeping Blood and the Doubling Season.
Yeah, oh yeah, it was pretty good.
Now, not so far, but he wants to get back.
Lotus.
He wants to be the first repeat champion in the Gauntlet Series here.
So he can get the points.
Points as well. Points are a big thing. We keep a little spreadsheet. Join the Discord for more info.
Okay. Oh, Mikey!
No auto ends.
Oh, are you sure?
No, I'm sure.
Oh,
no, this is the
man,
big game
this
here,
is
man.
Foil.
It's just a good omen.
Okay.
Here we go.
It's a beautiful swamp. Nightblade.
Okay.
Looting.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Return.
I'm not going to get you there.
No, not yet.
No.
Oh.
Sakiko.
That's a nice dress. Ondu Spirit Dancer, Paul.
Not going to get you to top three, Mikey.
Uh-oh.
And? Okay.
All right.
So, Mikey, I think your chances here have run out, but...
That's a sweet Arachnogenesis.
It is a sweet Arachnogenesis.
Yeah, it is.
Coming your way, Mikey.
And a Creeping Bloodsucker, Mikey.
And a Doubling Season.
Oh, but look at this guy. Plop. Former Gauntlet Champion as well.
Yes, indeed.
Gets a Balan and a Jeweled Lotus.
He's crushing it.
Oh, man. Okay, Plop. You know what you gotta do. Second Lotus time. Right now.
Okay.
Man, could you imagine if both guys that had Lotuses got second Lotuses? I would just...
Well, let's find out.
I'd fall over in this chair.
That's
a nice island. Reality Shift. Kadama's Reach. That's nice. Path of Ancestry. Awakening Sun's Avatar. That's crap, unfortunately. Oh! Oh, no. He's only for like $4.
Yeah.
Ah, he tricked me. That's pretty good, though.
The Rigmarole.
Yeah, Rigmarole Sliver Maker. She's pretty cool. Oh! Is this double Deadly Rock?
Okay.
Textured!
Savala.
Oh, that's actually a decent one.
Yeah.
Man, Plop could be the second repeat champion. I don't know, but I'm just saying, that's a nice hit.
Yeah, textured. And a Rollick, man. Good day nonetheless.
Plop. Dude.
And a Lotus.
And a Lotus! Capture of Thick Horse. Shadowless. Yes. Okay. Got yourself a Thick Horse, Shadowless. Let's go.
Made it to round three, riding a Thick Horse.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Supernatural Stamina. A Vial of Dragonfire, Reliquary Tower, Arcane Signet, Command Tower. Fact or fiction, Paul?
Fact.
Yenet. Oh, it's terrible.
Fiction.
Flawless Maneuver. Skittering Cicada. Sounded like that in your backyard the other day.
Yeah, it did.
Ooh, I like that art. I really do. I know it's not expensive, but...
It's not bad still. It didn't crater.
I thought he was going to stab him with like a garden shovel, you know? And the Abolisher, the RKF. Nice.
Not nice enough, I'm afraid.
Thick Horse. That's the end of your journey. Manathan is in with the Laughless, man. I can't believe that got in.
I told you. As soon as I saw it on the list, it's $3 and change. Like, yeah, that's getting in.
But then Creeping Bloodsucker at Common gets in, so, you know. Okay, Manathan. Now's your chance. Mowu. Oh, yeah. Nice Tails. Generous Gift. Soul Ring. It's nice to hit up here. Frantic Surge.
Better nice to hit there.
Confluence.
Better nice what?
Double Confluence. Capricious Sliver. Azumi. Azusa.
Yeah. Still a good carry for Azusa.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. Let's go to box 2, though. We're still looking for that textured Lotus or any Lotus.
Very true. Haven't hit the textured Lotus on Chin.
No. It's nice to hit Savala, not just another jank one, like whatever, if it was a zombie or whoever they are.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? All right, Ronus. This was the bottom. This is the floor. Crinkle, you're on the floor, but you're here. That's all that matters.
Right. Totally just crush it here.
Yep. Man. All right, good luck. Ancestral Blade. Sandstone Coracle. Reality Shift. Frantic Search. Path of Ancestry. Ah, cheesy.
Both cheese.
Song of the Dryads. Desecrate Reality.
Yeah.
Wow.
Not an auto include.
Oh, that's nice.
Nice Grave Pact.
That's a nice Grave Pact. Okay, well, Crinkle Cut, Grave Pact, and Aronis.
Coming in.
Who do we got next? Zach. All right, Zach, you piped your way in, and then you got Kibo, the monkey.
Yeah, Kibo wasn't great.
You know, he used to be something, but yeah. Then nobody broke him, and you know how that goes.
Yeah, to the bulk bin.
Yeah. Reliquary Tower. Nice.
Couple bucks.
Path. Myriad Landscape. Heliod. All right. Twilight Prophet. Okay. Mm. Yeah, yeah. Lazatop.
Ulamog.
Very nice. And Steel Shaper's Gift. I think the Ulamog was the treat there.
Terrible. The Reliquary Tower and the Heliod and the Twilight Prophet. All right.
Yeah, yeah. It was a overall slamming pack. All right, 364. Chad G gets in with the Jet and the Cold Steel Heart. All right, Paul. Oh, yes, dude. It's the cat.
That's another good omen.
This cat has a glorious mustache.
Yeah.
That's nice. All right, Spike Shot Goblin. A counter spell. Look at that. That's neat. I don't, I'm used to seeing the borderless art more, yeah. You know?
Sorry.
Oh, wow.
Well.
Lashiel, you ruined it. Nadir's Nightblade. Kadama's Reach. Kadama's Reach.
All right.
Fierce Guardianship.
Oil.
Oh! That's awesome.
That might be enough.
You know, it makes a noise, too. I just haven't figured it out yet. I will.
Ah, you need the borderless one.
I know. The Deflecting Swat. It makes a great noise. Scarab God. Etched. So, wow.
Okay.
What? Cicada?
Cicada?
Toots?
Into,
big letdown, but the start of that thing was pretty good, Chad G. I think you might get in.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but the Fierce G?
Fierce G's.
Yeah. Fierce Chad G, they call him. Okay. Here we got Merg. He went deep and then got a rabbit.
Yeah.
So,
Preston came for a visit.
There's been no crazy fire out of this box yet, I would say. There were some overall really good packs, but...
Where's the money?
Yes.
Show Merg the money.
Show Merg. He needs to spawn a Turg. Caretaker. Commander Sphere. There's the counterspell we were just discussing. Pure Steel Paladin. Little Retainers. Gatewatch Bacon. Mm-mm. Blood Chief Ascension.
Mm-mm.
Portrait Yuriko. You know, at least it's playable.
We don't see that Yuriko very often.
No, really. We see Butt Chin way more.
Didn't want to see it today.
Not really. Oh, we better just get into box three then, Paul.
Yes.
Okay. Now, no Lotus yet, and we got to do it today, then. This is the last four boxes in the studio, is it not?
Yeah. Inventory's
available. Have to head to the store. All right, Zach. No, we just did Zach. Zephawk. He got him with the titties. And then the Karn. That's
like some Karn.
I think he's doing pretty good so far. So far. Okay, right?
Now let's turn it up to 11.
Let's go. Why stop at 11? Okay. Oh, the microphone, right. Lightning Greaves. Nice.
Good start, Zephawk.
All right, Elvish Mystic. Command Tower. Return to Dust. Nope. Vault of Champions.
Etched, okay.
Obtrusive, Archaic. Kindred Dominance. Ooh.
There's a foil.
Yep. I thought it was Texture Per Second, but yeah, it's not. But it's okay, Urza. You got run of the mill. Karn, Urza, and Titties? I mean, it really isn't that bad. All right. We got here. Luke.
That's definitely Luke, Morgan.
Yeah, Rollick. And he got the Bee Hydra. Okay, Luke.
So he's doing pretty good.
Yeah, I would say so.
I think this is Luke's best gauntlet yet.
All right, Luke.
Still looking for something dynamite, though.
Yeah.
Luke. I guess the Savala texture was pretty
good. It was pretty good. Factor Fiction. Generous Gift. Faithless Looting. Capture of Thick Horse.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice he's early back. Hit. I like that. Angelic Field Marshal, you ruined it. Foil Cicada. What's up with the Cicada today?
It's warm out.
Another Urza.
Oh, my word.
Bzzz. Oh!
It's a camo.
He's still a few bucks, I think, man.
Couple.
Surprisingly, yeah. To be honest. Okay, not bad. All right, Arturo. He got in with the pipes and then hit the creeping bloodsucker. Like Mikey.
Mikey, yeah.
All right, guys. Pretty awesome when you can get into further on in the round with a common, eh?
Yeah, that's why jump start's pretty cool.
Yeah. All the glitters. Dread Return. Nadir's Nightblade. Yennet again.
Yet again.
The Great Hedge, baby!
There we go.
Nice, that's Arturo. Nice.
Don't hit that very often.
And Rise of the Eldrazi. Training Center. And Kinder Dominance Foil. So not a bad pack.
No.
Arturo should be getting there. Wait, how many are moving on?
I'm only doing three.
Right? Never mind.
You need bangers.
I'll take that back.
But it's still a nice hand.
I don't know who's going to get there then. Retro Lion returns.
Retro Lion's back.
He got in with the deep, and then he got the Snake Maker. Crazy, right? All right, last pack of box three, Retro. Okay. Champion of the Flame. A campfire. A base campfire ball. Just regs. Stormkill Artist. Counterspell. Commander's Sphere. No, don't do it again.
No.
Okay,
no.
That's way better.
That's better. Yeah.
For the Ancestors, no. And Undergrowth Stadium. Uh-oh. All right, Retro.
A bit of a woofer.
Not great, but you get that land. Okay. Here we go, box four.
Last box.
Four people left. This is so good.
Let's see a Lotus.
Oh, look who's up next. Liebot, who piped his way into a Karn. And now he's trying to snipe a Lotus. Textured.
Only the best. Just getting any one's good.
Yeah, we'll take any. Okay. Feed the Schwarm.
Feed the Schwarm.
Yep. Dread Return. Return to Dust. Generous Gift. Wake the Dead.
Cosmic again.
Spark Shaper Visionary.
All right. I'm foiled. Deflecting Swat.
Nice. Pure Steel Paladin. That was not bad. So, pipes into the Karn, into the Swat. Pretty good. Cormac! He got the Grand Abolisher, I'm assuming, and a cat. Leonin.
The cat you were pooping on.
Yeah, well.
You got him there.
I mean, if you saw how many printings that cat had, you'd be like, how is this thing still $3.66, yeah, man? All right, Ghostly Flicker, Paul. You know that card.
I do, from Pauper days.
All the Glitters, Elvish Mystic, Dread Return.
More of those.
Huge Octopus. Yes!
Etched tithe.
Smothering Titties. Coughing out some monies and etched. Calamity of the Titans. Jake, your time's over, man.
It's Jake.
This is actually Jake now.
Yeah, he didn't make it to round two.
He did not. He needs to pass the helm. We're about to. Oh! Didn't that just.
Yeah, I might have.
Weird. Okay, Cormac, you get an Undergrowth Stadium. Here we go. Steve O. He piped his way into a Sprite, and now he's going hard in the Commander Masters
piped
slot.
Piped into a Sprite.
Yeah. All right. All right, Steve-O. No real crazy bangers yet. I mean, Frantic Search. That's us. Get on my reach.
I'm looking for your Textured Jewel Lotus.
Nesting Dragon. Savine's Reclamation.
Come on.
Ghoulish Impetus. Vault of the Champions. Oh, yeah.
Right, Ur-Dragon.
At least a beautiful Ur-Dragon in foil. Nice. 689, Paul. Not in the thousands, but.
Not in the 1Ks.
But. Sprite. Pretty good. Steve-O. Now, probably Wygo. Taking up the last slot. Here we go.
He's been running in 70th.
With the.
For the old gauntlet. He's still here.
Pirated copy. And the Urza. Deep. He went deep straight into a Lightning Greaves, man. Whew. Wow. You don't see that happen every day.
No.
It's a Diablo.
Certainly not.
Path. Slimefoot. Carador.
Ghost Chieftain.
Toots. That's a nice owl and etched, though. Demon of Fate's Design. That's a nice Balefire. Frame Break.
Mm-hmm.
He's breaking the frame.
It's broken.
Yeah. Oh, another Zacamel today. All right. No Lotus.
Okay, man. No Lotus. Let's go tabulate once again.
Boop, boop, boop.
All right, here we go, guys, into the finals. Congrats to the three that made it. Honorable mention, Chad G. Your foil Fierce Guardianship was just $2.55.
Dude was so close, man, right? Okay, yeah. So.
You're starting with Plop.
Look, Plop.
Plop is a returning champion. This could be it, man.
Oh, my.
So Vala got on there, $42.41.
Okay, Plop. It'd be crazy, man. First repeat champion in the gauntlet. If it happens.
If it happens. Man, we might even throw in a bonus tower end.
If he gets a mana crypt right now, we are throwing in a bonus tower end.
Yes!
Okay. Right. Paul's so excited. You know, he's wheezing.
There's actually a pack in that box.
I was nervous a little bit.
We got wrecked in that video.
Yeah, don't worry. Ago. I sent the footage to Wizards.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah.
I had to put it under Double Masters 2022 replacement, and I was just like, give me my VIP. You owe me one. Look at 1720 of the video.
Yeah.
Okay. Treasure Mage. Ooh, push. Up. Push.
Fatal push.
Ace. Okay. Oh, big kitty! Meow.
Meow.
Pendant Prism, Pyrewild, Shaman, Oubliette.
Mm,
okay. Ooh, yes, that Insect Shaman.
Box there.
Yeah. It used to be cool.
Yeah.
I don't think it is anymore.
Exploration.
Oh, that is still cool.
Still cool.
Yeah, it's still a few bucks. Okay. A ruse.
And Expedition Map. Well,
that's still cool,
swamp,
too.
That's going to be tough.
Yeah, but you got a mountain and a swamp, so...
Okay.
Plop, you were here, man.
That's all that
you
matters.
Were here. Maybe these ones are even worse.
You got a nice texture coming in. A Jeweled Lotus.
Oh,
plop.
Yes.
Great run, my friend.
Arturo.
Let's go, buddy.
Come on, Arturo.
This is open.
Mana Crypt. Force of Will.
A Discord fancy title, as well as a free spot in Gauntlet number 7 next month in October.
I mean, pretty much anything will do it right now. Sword of Fire and Ice.
Sword of Fire and Ice is always welcome.
Yep. Addison, Mox Opal. I can just keep saying things. Yes.
Won it before.
Yes, that was the you versus me.
That was a good opening.
That was a great one. Brainstorm.
Again someday.
Brainstorm. Invigorate. Buried Ruin. Sphinx. Valor in Ekros. Reclamation Sage. Pentaprism. Glass Dust Hulk. Dread Return. No.
The voice.
It's like a it's deer speaking, guy.
Speaking to Arturo.
Yeah.
No.
Battle Sphere. It's not saying good
Tower.
Things.
Go, Dark
Well,
Elfinar.
I don't think he is what he was.
Well, certainly not, but.
Yeah.
Is it enough to put him in first? Pricing's on
it?
Screen.
Is it?
Pricing's on screen.
Is it?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Say is it one more time.
Is it? Liebot. You are here to take it.
No, I think the exploration.
Yeah, I think it is.
Still got the lead. Let's see here. It's getting closer.
Oh!
Yeah.
Not great. Okay, it's for the taking here, Liebot.
Plop is still in the lead, man.
Is this going to be it? Is Liebot going to be the new Gauntlet champion? I mean, I feel like this is ripe for the taking. Like,
oh, yeah. All he needs is a solid mythic.
Like...
Even a Cyclonic Rift in the non-board.
I know! Okay, Liebot, this is for you. Where's this tower?
Here we go, buddy.
Look at that. Look at those. Nice. Map.
Full map. A few bucks
it's
there.
It's much nicer to hit it up here.
Yes.
Core Tapper. Hidden Stockpile. It's a Gremlins. He's looking for that. Invigorate. Dread Return. Dithrite Ritual. Clone Shell. Mirror Smith. Look how shiny he is.
Here we go. Liebot.
Fulminator Mage.
Mm-mm.
Oh no. Yes!
Potsies?
Could that do it?
I don't think so.
Oh, this is gonna do it.
Kalia?
She did
That's
it.
That's gotta do it.
You
right?
did it. Did Thoughtseize do it anyways, though?
Oh, Kalia did it for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Thoughtseize was 26. So yeah, he did it twice.
Our Thoughtseize. New Gauntlet Champion!
And Kalia.
Liebot.
Congratulations, Liebot.
Pipes his way in a round two.
Yes, sir.
Gets a Karn and Jumpstart. Nails a Borderless Deflecting SWAT in Commander Masters. And here he is with a Borderless Kalia and Thoughtseize and a couple of crappy rares in the front.
All
but,
right.
Nice.
There you go, Liebot.
Awesome.
We'll see you next month. You're the current Gauntlet Champion.
Yes.
The shiny red title in the Discord, guys. Thanks for watching this long. That was a ton of fun, like always. It's a lot of work. 70 patrons, man. That was an awesome turnout, guys. Thanks a lot. If you're looking to get in, join the Discord, message me. Spots are full right now. The rest of the month is going to be a little slower, as well as Morgan and I are going on separate vacations, so we're going to stagger our time away. There's going to be less videos for most of the month of September.
Yep.
But then we're going to come back in October, refresh, ready to go for another whole freaking year of opening tons of good cards on the channel, man. So,
oh, yeah.
Sub if you're new, stick around. Lots coming up. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, everyone.